Hi students, welcome to Justin NCRT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 6, integers introduction. And what is called integers? Integers is nothing but collection of whole numbers and negative numbers. That's all. Now we are going to see that the explanation for integers. Collection of whole numbers and negative numbers. Is called as integers. Collection of whole numbers and negative numbers is called as integers. And whole numbers, we have numbers from 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. And negative numbers, the opposite of positive numbers is called negative numbers. For example, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, etc. It keep on going up to the infinity. There is no end. And now we are going to draw number line for integers. Integers on number line. This is number line. Line, its meaning, there is no end, it keep on going. Line. Now we are going to draw number line for integers. Starting origin point is 0. Right hand side we will write only the positive numbers. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Keep on going. And left hand side, from 0 left hand side we will mark the negative numbers. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, it's keep on going. So from 0, 0 is an originating point. From 0, if we are moving right hand side, value will increase. So if we move right hand side, value will increase. If we move right hand side on the number line, value will increase. If I am moving left hand side on the number line, value will decrease. So now think that I am standing on 10. Now I am standing on 0. If I am moving 2 steps left hand side, not from my hand, you can check it on the number line. From 0 I am moving 2 steps left hand side. So now my value will decrease. If I am from left hand side, now I am standing on minus 3. If I am moving right hand side on the number line, right hand side, if I am moving 2 steps, my value will increase. That's all. On the number line, if we move right hand side, value will increase. If we move left hand side, value will decrease. That's all. Simple concept. And we will compare the numbers. If we are comparing 0 to 1, 0 is the smallest number, less than symbol. I already told you that if we are moving right hand side, value will increase. So 0 is in left hand side for the number 1. And when we are comparing 0 and minus 1, the same symbol, minus 1 is less than the 0. The same thing you can check it for minus 5 and 0. If I compare minus 5 and 0, also same concept. 0 is in right hand side, so automatically the 0 is the greatest number when we are comparing with minus 5. So the number is not important. We cannot say that minus 100 is greater number than 0. Minus 100 is less than 0. Here the number is not important, the sign is very important. Here minus sign is there, so this is a smallest value. So on the number line, if you are moving left hand side, there is no end, it keep on going. If it is going also, that value is decreasing. When you are moving right hand side, value will increase. Now This is the number line. In the number line, if we move right hand side, value will increase. If we move left hand side, value will decrease. Now we are going to see that addition. We are going to add two numbers. For example, if we are adding plus 2 plus minus 2. This is positive number minus 2. For positive numbers, no need to write the sign separately. So we can write this 2 plus minus 2. Negative number alone, we will write that sign separately. So now 2 plus minus 2. When we are adding two different signs, we have to find the difference. If it is plus symbol also, we have to find the difference. In another one method, another one trick, 2 plus minus, when two symbol is coming nearby without any number, here plus minus, in between no number is there, so plus minus symbol is coming, so we have to multiply these two signs. In integer, the important rule is when we are multiplying plus into plus, we will get plus answer. And when we are multiplying minus into minus, again we will get plus answer. If we are multiplying plus into minus, we will get minus. If we are multiplying minus into plus is equal to minus. So this is very important concept in integer. If it is two same signs, plus. Two signs are same, so plus. Here also two signs are same, plus. Minus into minus, plus. Here signs are different, minus. Signs are different, minus. So plus into plus equal to plus. Minus into minus equal to plus. Plus into minus equal to minus. Minus into plus equal to minus. So here we are going to apply this concept. Plus into minus equal to. Plus into minus equal to minus. So 2 minus 2. We cancel this bracket. Plus into minus, minus. Now, plus 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. So, addition of integer is very carefully we have to handle. We have to see the signs first. This is plus sign only, but here we have negative number. So, we have to find the difference. Difference is 0. The rule is, when two signs are coming nearby, we have to multiply the sign. If signs are different, we have to use the minus sign. 2 minus 2 is equal to 0. This is the concept. Next, we are going to draw this on number line. How to add numbers on number line? We will take two numbers. 2 plus minus 3. 2 plus minus 3. Here, from 0 we have to jump the starting letter. 0, from 0 we have to start. Otherwise, what number is in the first number? 2. From 2 we can start. From 2 we can start. We will do it in two method also. First method, from 0, what is the first number? 2. So first we are jumping to 2. 2. So number is 2, so from 0 we started 2. Now next number is minus 3. Where is that minus 3? Left hand side. Already I told you that positive numbers on right hand side, negative numbers on left hand side. So from 2 we have to jump 3 left hand side, because this number is minus. So from here 1, 2, 3. Left hand side if we are jumping, this is minus 3. So the answer is minus 1. Answer is minus 1. And instead of that, we can jump directly. This is 0, 1, 2, 3. And this is minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. First number is 2. So from 2 we are starting. We have to move left hand side 3 numbers. So from here, 1, 2, 3, minus 3. So the answer is minus 1. Which one is easy for you? You can follow. Next, we are going to do subtraction. Subtraction also, we have to see the sign very carefully. We are going to take numbers 5 minus minus 2 is equal to. Here we are subtracting two numbers, one is positive number, one is negative number. 5 minus minus 2. 5. Already I told you that if two signs are coming nearby, first we have to multiply. See here, minus into minus equal to plus. We can use the simple concept. Listen carefully. This is 1 minus. We are taking another 1 minus. 2 minus is coming nearby. So we can make it plus. 2 sign is coming nearby. Then by using that 2 minus, we can make plus sign. Okay. Now listen, 2 minus is coming nearby. So this minus into minus will become plus 2. 5 minus minus 2. 2 signs are coming nearby, so we converted into plus. 5 plus 2 is equal to 7. If we are taking another method, minus, same number we are going to take with the different signs. Minus 5 minus minus 2. Here we have taken both also negative numbers. Here 1 positive, 1 negative. Now we have taken both also negative number, then minus sign. First we have to find the sign. Listen, 2 minus is coming nearby. Minus into minus is equal to plus 2. Minus 5 plus 2. Now sign is different, so we have to find the difference. Difference is 3. Difference is 3. 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. Now forget about the sign. Forget about the sign. Which number is the greatest number? Number 5 is greatest. So in front of greatest, minus symbol is there. So minus 3 is the answer. Again, I am repeating. When we are comparing two different signs, first find the difference. After finding the difference, forget about the sign. Which number is the greatest number? In front of that greatest number, what sign is there? That sign we have to write it here. Now, in another method, we are going to take minus 5 minus positive number. Minus 5 minus, this is positive number. Now, both also same sign. Minus 5 minus 2. We have to find the difference, but 2 also same sign. So we have to add these two signs. 5 plus 2 equal to 7. Both also minus, so we are writing minus. This is for example, I am having 5 apple plus 2 apple. Apple sign is minus. So after adding 2, I will write apple only. The same concept here. 2 also same sign. So after adding, I am using the same sign. 5 apple plus 2 apple is equal to 7 apple. So that is the concept. Next, we are going to do this in number line. How to do the subtraction on number line? We are going to do this on number line. We are going to do this 5 minus 2. We will take the smallest number first. 5 minus 2. Now number 5 is in the right hand side. From 5 we have to start. From 5 we have to subtract 2. So left hand side we have to move. 1 2. 2 steps I move. So the answer is 3. 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. And now I am going to take another one number. Minus 5 minus 2. Minus 5 minus 2. Both also same sign. So here I have to extend this. minus 5, minus 6, minus 7. Starting number is minus 5. From here, another minus 2. So, I have to move left hand side. 1, 2. So, the answer is minus 7. Now, 4 minus minus 1 is equal to 4. Number 4 is here. And minus of minus is there. So, first we have to write is 4 plus 1. Minus into minus equal to plus sign. So, 4 plus 1. Now, from 4, we have to move right hand side. So, the answer is 5. And next number, minus 2. 4 minus 2 is equal to, number 4 is here, minus 2 is here, I have to move left hand side 2 steps. So from 4, 1, 2. So the answer is 2. So this is the method to draw it on the number line. That's all students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.